run a double move on the outside against the defensive back, because everybody in the stands and the defensive players all think they're going to throw it short.
Third and 10. Intercepted. Breaks the plane, and he's got the touchdown.
Well, when you study the offense and you know what they're going to do, you're able to make plays like that. You time the interception perfectly, you make the catch, and you take it all the way back to the score.